do, YouTube? Welcome back to the 613 Sports YouTube channel. Back again with another banger. Before we begin, I just want to say thank you guys for 50 subscribers. We finally hit it. Next up, can we hit 100? But this week, you know, we're back with a banger. You know, some of you guys might know Ludlow Serve, a popular YouTube channel. They do a lot of videos of types of rappers, types of students, etc. So we decided, why don't we do types of fantasy football players. So obviously this is like a Loveless Serve parody. You know, they got a light skin and a white guy. We have a light skin and a white guy. It's a parody. Enough talk. Let's just get right into the video. Boom.
The guy who knows nothing about football.
Yo guys, what's up? My name's Chad. It's my first year playing fantasy football. I don't know anything about football, but I had to come and spend some more time with the boys. I'm just here for the party. Got a good pick. Hope Saquon gets a triple-double for me in his first game of the year. Let's do the best. Wait, yo, bro. They're from Los Angeles? Where's LeBron? I thought LeBron's playing today.
Hold up. I only got 5 points this week? It's like golf, right? Where you want the lowest score wins, right? The guy whose team falls apart after week one.
Saquon's out for the year. Cam Newton is suspended. The Pages have been banned from playing football. I can't do this anymore. I'm done with this.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and hate you.
There's always next year, I guess.
The corrupt commissioner.
Eddie, come in.
Hey, yo, what's up, man? I drove, 20 minutes here. You said it was an emergency, right?
Grab a seat. Sit down.
Listen, Eddie. As you know, I'm the commissioner of the league now, after Goose was impeached. And I just want you to know that if you don't accept my trade of Greg Zuerlein for Alvin Kamara within the next 24 hours, the league will be deleted immediately.
You're joking, right? Like, you made me drive 20 minutes through traffic.
I never joke about fantasy football, Eddie. Never.
I left work for this, and you trying to trade me Greg Zuerlein for Alvin Kamara? It's... Bro, no. No. I'm not doing it. You're gonna delete the league? You're gonna delete the league? I don't believe you. Do it then. Do it. You won't.
Well, Eddie, that's no problem, because you see, as commissioner, I have the power to go in and make that trade myself.
The league will never stand for this.
No, Eddie, I am the league.
The guy who doesn't know who to cheer for, his team or his fantasy team. Yeah! Let's go! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Let's go!
Bro, aren't you a Patriots fan?
Hey, you know the term shut up, alright? Chris Carson just won me my freaking matchup! You know what?
Bro, what kind of fan are you?
Hello? Yes, I like to buy a Patriots jersey with Chris Carson on the back. The guy who only drafts players from his favorite team. Oh my god, I can't believe this. This is the steal of the draft. I got 6 Patriots players on my team. No one drafted them. Like, why would you even draft any other player than the Patriots? Like, we're the best team ever created in man's kind. We have 6 rings. The hoodie will deliver me and the Patriots to success. You may ask what happens when there's a bye week. Guess what? The league will be canceled by then because of Corona. So I'll win. Seriously, John, why do you have 6 Steelers players on your team? Please get help. Get help.
Stop it. Get some help.
The guy who never sets his lineup.
Yo, bro, get up. What are you doing, man? It's 2:00.
Bro, how do you get my house, bro?
Bro, it's the third week in a row you didn't set your lineup, man. Half your team's on bye this week. What are you doing, bro?
Bro, what lineup? What bye? What are you talking about right
Fancy
now?
Fancy football, bro. What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Fancy football? Wait, the league's still on? I thought Corona canceled it all.
Bro, you paid $50 to enter. You didn't even set your lineup.
Oh. Did I win any games?
No, you didn't win any games.
Man, I forgot my login. Can you, like, toss me some good players,
You're not gonna put me in your lineup anyways. What's the point?
Fine, I'll set my lineup.
Bro, it's too late now. The week's over. The game's already started.
I'm going back to sleep, bro. The guy who offers dumb trades.
Yeah, so I realized that you rejected 6 of my last trades. But I have a trade. that you can't ever reject. I want Tom Brady. In return, us two will give you 1 week or 2 weeks? 1 week allowance. Plus, I'll buy you lunch. And I'll tell your crush that she likes you. In return for Tom Brady. I can't offer any players because I need all my players. So, what do you say?
No.
The guy who tries too hard.
Hello? Bro, what do you want? It's 2 a.m. What? What's up?
Hey, man, what's up? I know it's 2 a.m., but listen, I have an incredible trade offer for you, all right? Like, listen, I've been talking to other GMs. I've been doing my research, and, you know, in the NFL, they always call people. Listen, I want Noah Fant, and I'm going to give you Fairbairn. Yes, I realize it's 2 a.m. Yes, I know it's school night. But fancy, listen here, all right? $300 on the line. And then I call you about the serious league. It's not my fault you don't care. This is what separates a winner from a loser, all right? You're gonna accept this trade or else. Hello? Hello? You know, all right, let me call Curtis. He hung up.
The guy who always thinks his team's the best.
All right, I'm now taking questions from the reporters about the best team in fantasy football. I know why I'm going to win the league because I'm the best. Yes, that was a very good pick I made. You're right. I know it was a 10th round pick, but I made the pick, so it's going to be the best one in the whole league. It'll probably be the best player. It's just the way it is. I'm just the best.
Isn't your team 0-4?
That's not important, bro. It's still the best team. No more questions today.
Should I start Minshew or Tannehill? I mean, here it says last year, Minshew had a good game against his team, though, but this morning, I don't know what he had for breakfast, so it hasn't tweeted out yet, so I don't know if I should start him or not. But on the other hand, Tannehill, he's just, I don't know, I don't like his beard today, it's not looking very good, he needs a new haircut, I don't know if I should start him or not. But if I lose this game, I'll never hear the end of it in the group chat, and I don't know what to do, and this is just taking over my life, and I have three essays to do still, but fantasy football is more important, and I don't know what to do, and just,
Hey, yo, Cameron, bro. Yo, what's good, bro?
Hey, what time is it, man?
Do you see the news?
No.
Tannehill got a world record of 60 points of fantasy football, bro. Why didn't you start him?
Are you?
Thanks, everybody, for watching that video. Hope you enjoyed it. Like we said earlier, it's inspired by Love, Live, Serve. We'll link their YouTube channel down in the description, even though they don't need our help. But we hope you guys enjoyed that video. It's a little bit inspired on our own league and our own kind of just shenanigans over the years. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you found it funny. Don't forget to please drop a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. We really appreciate the support. And knuckleheads, stay out the damn box.
Peace.
You got one try, then I'm leaving. Yeah, I'm leaving.
All the players. Here was the bye week. The bye week.
Yes, I'll rest.